Assalamu alaikum. I'm Zamani. I'm the boss in this company. Today, we have one situation where four my workers in my company, Surya Mentari, who brings a different character. Okay, Sunny. This is Sunny. He is a very hardworking and a very good staff. And this is a Zihan. Zihan is a very lazy worker and he always make a problem. However, Amirul. Amirul is a bootlicker and always use Herman, who is a new worker in this company, for his benefit. And who is Herman? This is Herman. Herman, who is Amirul helper, but not official. And now, let me see this situation, what they do in my office.
Assalamualaikum, Sunny.
Waalaikumsalam, yes, Herman.
Actually, I need your help. Can you help me?
What's problem, Herman?
Actually, I want to ask for help my paperwork. If I do mistake, can you help me to correct my work?
Okay, who give you this paperwork?
The paperwork Amirul give to me. I want to refer to Amirul, but I look him busy doing another job. And always with handphone. Maybe Amirul have a lot work to do, so I don't want to interrupt Amirul.
Herman, don't take him too serious. He is a bootlicker and always bully our employers here.
It's okay, Sunny. I understand, Sunny. I realize I am new here. Don't be mad at him. I don't want to create a problem here.
The problem is no problem. Okay. You continue the work.
Okay, sure, Sunny.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Zihan!
Yeah, boss?
Why you sleep? Why working hours?
I'm sorry, boss.
You don't respect our staff here?
I'm sorry, boss. I'm very tired. Last night, I don't get enough sleep.
I don't want any excuse from you, Zihan. Now, I will bring you a warning letter and send to me immediately.
Okay, boss. I will send you immediately. I'm sorry, boss.
Okay. I will see. Huh. Look at Sunny. Very good stuff. Still working, eh, Sunny?
Yes.
Okay. Keep it up. Don't give up.
Okay, Amirul. What work can I help you, Amirul?
Okay, here is work. Please set up this work today. Boss want to see this work later.
coming.
Assalamualaikum, boss.
Waalaikumsalam. Yes, Amirul.
Boss, this I bring coffee just for you.
Oh, thank you, Amirul. You're very kind. Thank you.
Boss, I finished my paperwork. So, can you check for me?
It's okay. Bring to me.
This is my paperwork, boss.
Excellent, Amiro. Can I try your coffee first? Delicious. Where you get the coffee?
Boss, actually, I have something I want to tell you about our staff.
Okay. What are they doing in my office? It doesn't work.
Boss, actually, I look Zehan is very lazy. He always sleep and not finish their paperwork. What do you think about Zehan, boss?
Yes, I'm wrong. That's why I angry last week. You know, I saw him sleep and not finish his work. I had give him a warning letter and need to reply back to me. But he doesn't reply the letter to me yet. That's why I'm angry with him.
Oh, I see, boss. That's right. He always been like that. But another one, boss. I saw Saini just do the work on your side. But when you gone, he do not do the job.
Really? Saini, Saini. So, Saini is just acting his work in front of me. But he doesn't finish his work. Saini, Saini. Why I trust him before this? Okay, Amirul. So, how about Herman? Is he working good?
No, actually, boss. He don't know everything, boss. All his work, he just send and refer to me.
Herman, Herman. I don't know what else he need. So, all his job, you finish his work every day, every time.
Yes, boss, that's right. Actually, I'm the one who always help him to do his work.
Very good, Amiro. Now, I trust you. And I think I should promote you to the high position in this company. And the position, you can manage our staff to work more better and more efficient.
Really? Thank you, boss. I take this opportunity and to manage our staff to work more better and efficient. Thank you, boss. Thank you so much.
Okay, you're welcome. Congratulations, Amiro.
Thank you, boss. Thank you.
Okay, now let's continue your work.
Thank you, boss. Nice day.
How the story ends. The conclusion, to be a part of company, experiencing with different type of people is a common thing. They are hardworking people, lazy people, even a bootlicker who always take for granted cause other people become their victim. As a leader in my company, I must become fair and efficiently making any decision. I shall listen and analyze things from different angles and from variety of sources to solve the problem. Take off from one side only will cause me to be unfair and inequitable to my employees. Be kind to people. Keep it up. Don't give up. Thank you.
I'm sorry, boss. I'm sorry, boss. I'm sorry, boss. Alamak.
Okay.